That's one thing I can promise you tonight. We're going to have fun. Okay? We are going to have a ball. You're going to laugh. You're going to cheer. You're going to boo. You're going to have all kinds of fun. Okay? And I want you to know this. Everybody that gets to come here and be a part of the National Western who live outside the community but work in the rodeo industry, we absolutely look forward to this venue 11 months out of the year. Because we know that even though the greatest cowboys in the world that compete here will compete at other rodeos, they won't be in front of the kind of audience we have tonight. And just for you, I want you to know, we are loaded with National Finals Rodeo bucking horses. By the way, the bull riding all by itself, half the bulls that are out tonight were at the National Finals Rodeo in Las Vegas. Okay? So what happens in Vegas is going to happen in Denver tonight. But I'll tell you this quite honestly. They put 17,000 people in that building in Las Vegas, and I believe that 6,000 to 8,000 people in Denver are twice as loud. I really do. So folks, you got a job to do tonight. You have a reputation as one of the greatest rodeo audiences in North America. Answer this question. Are y'all ready to ride on a Saturday? My name is Boyd Paul Amos, and it's an honor, a complete honor, to be a part of this grand tradition. So let's get it started with another grand tradition. Give a mile-high welcome to the Western Air.